Det her klip er sponset af Danske Spil.
Ind til Kosen. Perfekt aflevering til Moberg Carlsen. Forbi Nyman og 2-0.
I think my first performances this spring has been quite okay. I've been given the self-confidence by Olafur by playing many minutes, and I think I've grown into it. I think as well I've been showing him I should play, and hopefully I can get more games now. I think as well you can see my a pattern in my scoring this spring. I've been coming off from the wing and both going outside but also inside, and I think it's because the attacking coach Mark been practicing a lot with us. With the curl shots, and of course if you do it like every day on the pitch, all day, then you get it in your back of your if your backpack. And I think before I was more of shooting hard and not that accurate. Now it's more like placing the ball, and I think it's done a good job. And I think I have more experience, and I feel much more lighter when I go to the pitch. I don't have to think that much because I know it's in the back of my backpack, as I said. And I think it's all like what you're doing in practice. I think I feel more self-confidence when I'm doing this stuff in practice, and I can use it in the games.
Game over.
Football is a fresh, fresh thing, and it doesn't matter if you shot like 100 shots last year. You have to do it like all over and all over to keep it fresh in your mind. And I think with this attacking coach, we do it so much that you just. Have it in your backpack, and you can put it in when it's a game. It's a key point when I was not playing that much in the when I just arrived. I've been looking at Uffe and Joshua, who played very well and scored loads of goals. And especially I've been looking at Uffe playing right wing and how he approaches the games and the finishing. He doesn't just shoot hard. He's like placing the ball, and some of his shots been so slow. But the goalkeeper can't reach it because it's so accurate. So I've been looking at those two players a lot. I think now with under 21 as well, I've been scoring 7 goals in 6 games, and for me that's a new thing. I haven't been scoring that much in my previous senior career, of course with U teams and stuff like that. But in my senior career, so I think I've taken the next step now. Because it's always a big step from junior to senior, and hopefully I've been reaching that step now and be able to keep playing well. Of course now, after scoring these goals, you might imagine I'm just laying back and be lazy, but of course I have stuff to practice on. Like against Sundyske, I have a big opportunity to make my man, and then I'm free with the keeper, but I don't succeed. And that's a bad thing for me. I should just score on this chance as well. And it's been many games where I've been missing chances, where I can score 2 or 3 goals. So I think everything, I have to work on everything. I'm not a key player. I'm not like a better player now than I were 1 month ago. I've just been a little bit lucky and playing well now these games. But I still have many things to work on, and that's what I keep doing.